Good morning. Welcome to the Bahamas.
Heavenly Father,
Thank you for this celebration of your most amazing gift, the gift of love. Lord, on this day, may every word spoken and every precious token remind them of the one who holds all things together and who makes all things good. God be their vision, their strength, and their firm foundation. In your holy and precious Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Presence of us all, Richard and Lee, you have said your vows, given and exchanged rings, and covenanted yourself together in marriage. By the authority of vested in me as a duly appointed marriage officer of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Yay! You may kiss each other. Stand up and welcome Mr. and Mrs. Richard Ginto. Yes.
Just so, guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you.
You guys are good for each other. So best wishes to you guys and just cheers to that.
Cheers. Yeah. Cheers. Richard's one of the best guys I know. So happy for you guys. Congratulations. And like I said, congrats. Love you guys. Congrats.
I have never seen my brother this happy, and I think Lee brings out the best of him. So let's raise our glass. And this is for Lee and Richard. May this day always be a reminder of the love that you two have for each other. I am looking forward for our next adventure. Yay. Cheers! Cheers.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you say